In this video, we'll go through the steps of how to copy content between courses in Blackboard Ultra. To begin, you will need to start in Blackboard Ultra in order to copy items over to it. First, navigate to the area in your course where you would like to put the imported content. Click the chevron to the right side of a module, then click on the plus sign. Next, click on the Copy Content option. You will be brought to a page where you can search by name or ID for the original course that you would like to copy content from. To copy the entire course over, you can select the checkbox beside the name of the course. To copy a specific folder or individual materials from the course, click the arrow to the right of the course name. Check the boxes beside the names of the items that you would like to copy over to select them. Your selected items will appear on the right side list on the screen. Once you have selected all of your items, click the Start Copy button to begin the copying process. The copying process will be finished once the message Copy Complete appears on screen. Your copied items will now appear in your Blackboard Ultra course.